thieves stole thousands of dollars worth of clothes from a store on Friday. The Camilla and Marc Rosebery store was targeted by three men at 2:45 a.m. CCTV footage shows the men using a sledgehammer to break into the store. Police are now urging the public to report cheap Camilla and Marc clothing. BN Kayla Afsharian for Daily Mail Australia published, 045 Eastern Standard Time, the 30th of December 2017, updated, 349 Eastern Standard Time, the 30th of December 2017. Brazen thieves have made off with thousands of dollars worth of luxury clothing, after robbing a retail store in Sydney South. Police are searching for three men who used a sledgehammer to break into the Rosebery Camilla and Marc store on Friday morning. CCTV footage from the store shows the men smash the glass doors at 2:45 a.m., before making off with a significant amount of clothing. CCTV footage from the store shows three men smash the glass doors to the Rosebery store at 2:45 a.m. The thieves make off with thousands of dollars worth of clothes, destroying the shop in the process. The thieves enter the store several times, each time carrying large armfuls of clothing as they exited. The offenders are believed to have fled the scene in a white sedan. An alarm was activated at the scene, alerting police and security to the store, but they were unable to locate the men. The thieves entered the store several times, each time carrying large armfuls of clothing as they exited. All three offenders had their faces concealed during the robbery. Police are urging anyone who is offered Camilla and Marc clothing at low prices to be wary. The items could be stolen. Anyone with information is being urged to contact police or Crime Stoppers. The thieves stole thousands of dollars worth of Camilla and Marc labeled clothes from the Rosebery store. Pictured, he was a beautiful young man, family of Australian man. Salmonella outbreak that hospitalized three people over. Father, 32, to face court as he's accused of leaving his mother of boy, 15, who was crushed to death after. No New Year's Eve, end of year plans ruined for. Man who sent cheerleader girlfriend over 1,000, abusive. Tough as nails. Parents take their baby girl on a 102-day. Child care teachers demand a 59% pay rise so they. There are so many unanswered questions, family of. He should resign. Bob Hawk, 88, blasts Malcolm. Sickening video emerges of two boys, 13 and 16, kicking. Police issue desperate call for missing baby girl and her. New cancer drug that could extend the life of thousands. Furious customers flood bikini brand Fair and Swim with. Snake catcher spends a grueling 3 hours removing a drug addict dad accused of torturing his baby son and here to stay, permanent anti-terror security measures. Want a good spot by the harbor to watch?